Let's be realistic though. Last week, I cemented myself as the NXT superstar. I went from jumping off the cage to winning War Games to ending the career of an NXT legend. And then I spent my weekend partying with the biggest celebrities in the world. And what did you guys do? What did you do this weekend? The same thing you do every day. You complained online about someone who's more successful than you. I'm a nice guy though. I'm a nice guy. I'm gonna give you some clout. Let's have a look what people are saying. What do you say on Twitter? Oh, here we go. Oh, you got me there, Natasha. Your 7 followers probably laughed at that. Hey, Wade. That's really nice, Wade. You said that about me? I got some bad news for you. This ain't 2010. I couldn't care less what you think of me. Vic Joseph. Your best friend in the entire world in front of you, and you didn't do a single thing. I want you to remember that. It shows what kind of man you are. Grayson Waller.